A very good evening to you all. My name is Chris Wingfield. I'm the Area Dean of Southern Rye, and it's a real joy to be with you all here at this beautiful chapel in Castle Howard. It's wonderful to have the White Rose singers with us as well, on which we can feast on their music, but sing along to some of the hymns in the bold type on your order of service. After such a year or 18 months that we've had, we seem to be turning a corner within the pandemic. But we're still looking for those green shoots, perhaps for next year. And I think we need to carry with us those who've suffered through the pandemic as we journey towards this Christmas tide. This beautiful chapel is a place of balm and tranquility and peace. And perhaps they're the three things we need to seek at Christmas time. Not just for ourselves, but for those whom we love and those whom we know need that gift of peace from God. So today, as we share in this wonderful Christmas carol service at Castle Howard, perhaps we too can seek the peace that the world cannot give, but maybe just the peace that the child in the manger, the Christ, can give to each and every one of us. Amen.
Oh.
the Nativity story, according to St. Luke. In those days, a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be enrolled. This was the first enrollment, when Quirinius was governor of Syria. And all went to be enrolled, each to his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, from the city of Nazareth to Judea, to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be enrolled with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child. And while they were there, the time came for her to be delivered. And she gave birth to her firstborn and wrapped him in swaddling cloths and laid him in a manger because there was no place for them at the inn. And in that region there were shepherds out in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were filled with fear. And the angel said to them, "Be not afraid, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy, which will come to all the people. For to you is born this day in the city of David a Saviour, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find a babe wrapped in swaddling cloths and lying in a manger." And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among men, with whom he is pleased." When the angels went away from them into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us go over to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has made known to us." And they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in the manger. And when they saw it, they made known the saying which had been told them concerning this child. And all who heard it wondered at what the shepherds told them. But Mary kept all these things, pondering them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all that they had heard and seen, as it had been told to them by the angels.
Yeah.
Could I just close by saying a huge thank you, not only to the White Rose singers, but to you all for partaking in this wonderful event. And I hope you found some peace and balm and tranquility in the short time we've spent together in this very beautiful place. And may God's gifts to you this Christmas time be the perseverance of those wise men, that exultant joy of the shepherds, the obedience of Mary and Joseph, but above all else, the peace of the Christ child to rest with you. May God bless you in all that you do and all those whom you love. And may I wish you just a very happy and holy Christmas and a peaceful New Year.